Hi, don't forget to hit the notification bell to like the video and also to leave the comment down below. I would like to hear from you. So today I'm going to share with you the story of Pastor Eric Omba. As revealed how for close 2 years a miserable and desperately begged his ex-wife, Gloria Muliro, not to divorce him, but all to no avail. Gloria walked out of a marriage with the Congolese in 2015, sitting in infidelity, and mistreatment, and never returned even after Omba persistently tried to salvage the marriage. In a recent interview with the Roundtable, Omba said he never lost hope of saving the marriage and did not religiously for close to 2 years before finally giving up and remarrying. Oh my goodness, kufikia kwa hiyo atua remarrying. It was a fight. I followed her almost a year and a half. Nikafika mpaka kwa mzazi wake, kwa dada zake, rafiki zake, trying to repair our relationship, Pastor Omba said. I also seek the help from Bishop who Gloria Muliro respected, but she still insisted on divorcing me. She said, and I quote, "My time is over." According to his ex-husband, "I had not want a divorce. I never signed the divorce papers. Nilikataa kabisa because I didn't believe in divorce. Na nilikuwa nalia kama mtoto mdogo kama nilikosea nisamehe. Mpaka nilikuwa naomba msamaha. Dhambi sijui nilifanya," he said, "but Gloria would have none of it. She even obtained a restraining order. Nilitumiwa barua kutoka kwa wakili wake ikisema, 'I'm harassing his lady. If you continue, tutakupeleka mbele tena.'" Sorry for that. They said, "If you see her 10 meters, back off." Eric Omba says, "Since then, I had never communicated with a Gloria after she blocked all the channels I could possibly use to communicate with her. The 37-year-old also insisted he never cheated on Gloria and that the rumors on alleged infidelity were spread by the artist friends. The couple was never blessed with a child during the marriage. Pastor Omba has since moved on and he is now a father of two with his new wife. As Gloria, she has kept a love life very private. The bitter divorce." Wow. I can imagine. Anyway, it's life, and everybody has a disease. Every human being has the right to decide the kind of life that you want to live. So for me is to say, I wish them all the best in their life. Till next time, bye.